Hey friends, I am Cleaner Wolf and this is my first Let's Play video. The game I want to show you is part 5 of the very popular Groom series. Okay, let's start and get right into it. First, let me go into the options, because this is something new in Groom 5 and now lets us choose different characters. Isn't that awesome? Here we are. Look at all those handsome critters. Let's start with this cute guy here with Balto. And later in the game I will switch to the different characters to show you all of them. Alright, let's start a new game and this will let us choose the episode. There are still the older episodes, Ringberg and Maritim, but also the shiny new Astrell episode, which was advertised as being bigger and better than everything before. I'm so excited to try this one out now. Next we will have to choose the skill level, and I will pick the middle one for now. Hug me plenty. I like those strange beautiful moments before the game starts. And here we go, entering the Astrell lobby. I can see my own shadow. Awesome. Okay, let me walk around a little bit, exploring the environment, enjoying the details. Oh hi, this guy looks quite green. Anyways, as usual, your mission in this game is to bring love, peace and fun into this world, making other people happy. So, just in case you shouldn't know it yet, on the left side of your player icon you can see your love score, and on the right side is your popularity score. On the very left edge of the screen is a sweat level, which will increase over time. I don't know yet what will happen if it gets too high, so we will have to wait and see what happens. Oh, what's that? Fluff attack from behind. Hello. Getting my first love points by petting somebody's husky plushies. Okay, taking a quick look outside and seeing what happens here. Wow, real-time reflections in a window. How cool is that? Okay, that seems to be the wrong way. Oh, there is a photographer, that's great. Making a cool pose. And yes, I got my first popularity points. Awesome. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Oh, please don't bite me. I do no harm, I just want to play. Oh, that's a wolf making sounds like a cat. That's probably a bug in the game that will be fixed with the next patch, hopefully. This gentrifer looks like a good candidate for some more love points. Cuddling you, buddy. Oh, yeah. And another friendly canine. Hey, yeah, give me a hug. I can never have enough hugs. Oh. Yes, I know how you feel. Oh, really? Yeah, exactly. Oh, let me. Oh, yeah, let me hug you again. Oh, what? Oh, this guy is talking to me.
Which video? The right video.
I got my first achievement. That was quick.
Again?
I will be in a music video. That sounds great. Okay, he said panel room 2, so let's search for that panel room. Okay, that seems to be panel room 2. Excuse me, please. I want to get in there. Guten Tag, I'm the new one. My name is Balto, and oh, what's that? That looks interesting. Furry camera equipment, only authentic with a fox plushie on top. And the video guy again, let's just listen to him.
So, as you may know or not know, it's from the music video Rise. And Rise is a rock song. And this is what we want to do. So we will split the group from Fursuiters into the one who look rather evil and have guns. Yeah, perfect, you are really perfect for us. And yeah, I will just say you together come to him and you will group up. And yeah, I'm not so sure, you could also join them, but you have to put the piano away for the scene.
And the other guys are rather too cute.
He says that I am too cute for this scene, so I will skip this part for now and switch to another player model. Okay, let's choose the one on the left, and that would be Ivandil. So, back in the game, I want to show you another cool new feature of Goon 5, and that is a third-person view. With the click of a button, you can switch to an external camera and view the whole scene from the outside, including your character. No, don't do that! It's a Samsung, it will not last long if you do that. Yeah, that's right, give it back to him. Hi there! Oh, what? No, don't eat me! And don't poke my eyes, it hurts! Oh, this nasty hyena is always trying to annoy people. Yeah, that's much better. That's the way I like it. Oh, that guy seems to have a little problem. Oh, wow! He definitely has the longest tongue. Okay, let me see what I can do with... let me try something. I think you should wear it like this, so you cannot step on it. No? Then let me try to polish your nose. Make it shiny again. Yeah. Much better. Oh yeah, I love you too. Oh, what is it what I see over there? A guy with a video camera. Okay, let's try it. Yes, it works. He's pointing at me. And being filmed by a popufer will have an extraordinary impact on my own popularity. So I will do my best to look as cute and funny as possible. Hello YouTube. I have to work hard for my popularity, while the two dogs on the couch are popular enough already. They can just relax and drink beer. Anyways, I will switch the player model again, and this time to Zup. Oh, my little cutie, who are you?
I am Poe. I am the dick in Ridiculous.
Well, that's good to know, and meanwhile I will hug this fluffy doggy here. No, no, keep away from me, leave me alone. Oh, this is like in real life, everybody wants money from me. Ah, two guys getting popularity points. And photobomb. keep on, I'm just trolling around. Okay, let's be nice again, hug some people.
Denied.
And... what? Why?
But... denied.
I'm... stinking too much?
But, denied.
But what I'm supposed to do now? Taking a shower? What the f... no, thanks.
Denied.
I don't want to join the smelly first meet. I... yeah.
Denied.
My sweat level is too high and I have to find a way to bring down my sweat level again. Okay, let's switch to another player model again. Bergwolf looks cool. But it doesn't seem to change anything, so let me walk around and search for some kind of item, power-up, whatever, to bring down my sweat level again. Let me check this curtain, maybe there's a possibility to look behind it. Ah! Yes! A secret room! Okay, let's see what we have here. Ah, a cooling vest. This is exactly what I need now. This will help to bring down the temperature. And a second item. Yes, the fur refresher. This will help against the smell. Perfect. Okay, now I have to check whether it works again or not, trying to hug other people. Okay, here we have a volunteer. Yay! Awesome. Definitely a great success. Yeah, he loves me. How cute. And another fox. Yeah, can never have enough foxes. Which doesn't mean, of course, that I would not enjoy hugging other species, for example, green creatures with glowing blue eyes. When making group photos, it's always nice to have a keeper of the light nearby. It will brighten up your day, and the photo, of course. I think it's time to change the player model again, and it's Scrat. After playing this game for a few minutes now, it's quite obvious that this new release of Groom brings the graphics quality to a new level of realism compared to the older parts. And John Furmick, the main developer, said in an interview that because of the new Hyper Ultra texture technology, this game engine is so efficient that it could even run on an Amiga 500.
Double hug.
Hola! And we going to San Francisco.
Oh, this could take some time.
I'm on my way. The place is just me.
Anyways, it's a good idea to team up with this blue guy from Great Britain here, because this way we can combine our cuteness superpowers to attract other people and to finally hug them to get more love points. You can see it here, this young man tries to resist, but he does not have any chance. He has to submit to our cuteness. And you can see that he starts to enjoy it, and if I hug him, now look at this face of satisfaction. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, wow! Thank you very much! I got another achievement! An invitation to a room party! Now that sounds like fun. Hey man, look what I've got here.
When? Friday midnight. How to help? Come on. It just screams fucking gay. Yeah, literally.
Okay.
Yeah, why 666?
Fuck me.
Why 666?
I don't know.
Is it hell or is it hell bent?
We don't know.
Or both. Hell
bent. Better than 3666.
Yeah, exactly. There we go.
Last but not least, Lion Stars. I'm really excited to join the Zoom party, of course, but it's not midnight yet, so I will spend some more time in the lobby doing things like joining this group photo here and getting some more popularity points. Excuse me, buddy, could you please show me how to dance properly? I need some training for a room party. Spasibo! Do svidaniya! Okay, now it's time to search for this mysterious room 666. Ah, there it is. Okay, let's knock on the door. What the hell?